I'm Deepa Galaiya. I'm an assistant professor of otolaryngology, head and neck surgery. I work in the division of otology, neurotology, and lateral skull-based surgery. I see patients with problems and disorders of the ear and the skull base, so that includes things like hearing loss, cholesteatoma, chronic ear disease, and tumors of the skull base, including acoustic neuromas. I decided to go into medicine because it was at the interface of science and social justice, and I thought it was a way that I could help people while also being able to engage with the science. I went specifically into otolaryngology because of cochlear implants. So when I first saw a patient with a cochlear implant as a medical student, I was amazed. A cochlear implant is an incredible device that we have engineered that restores the sense of sound to a person who's deaf. I thought that was amazing that we had been able to create a small device that you just put under the skin that can do such an amazing thing for people. And I wanted to go into a field where I could do more surgeries like that. Patients always come first, and I think especially in surgery, you want to have a surgeon who thinks of surgery like it is a work of art. You're doing a very delicate procedure on a very precious piece of material, which is the human body. I think especially otology is very similar to sculpting a piece of marble. We are drilling away a lot of the bone until we can see the structures of the ear, including the cochlea and the small bones of the ear. In the same way, a sculptor has to drill away at marble and chip away at marble until they're able to show the sculpture that they're trying to create underneath. That is something that's very appealing about surgery to me. So the days that I'm operating, the days that I see patients, are my favorite days of the week. I wake up very happy to go to the operating room, really happy to see patients, hear their stories, and try to figure out how I can help them. I also really love to teach residents and medical students. I find that it helps make me a better surgeon if I have to be able to explain everything I'm doing as I'm doing it. And it helps us ask more intricate questions about the disease pathology and how we can improve the field. I do translational research in the Department of Engineering in collaboration with the lab of Dr. Russ Taylor. We work on robotic surgery and making techniques to measure the forces that we use during surgery so that we can make surgery more precise and more minimally invasive in the future. So I also do research on surgical ergonomics. I'm very passionate about wellness. And the last thing that I'm very passionate about is diversity and inclusion in medicine. So I am doing a lot of work and research on trying to increase the number of women in fields like surgery.